Do you consider yourself a patriot?
I love this country with all my might.
Welcome to Syria.
If your country needed you to lie to your friends, your family, your wife, would you do it?
I will be a buyer working for the government.
If your country asked you to risk your life, would you do it?
This is the opportunity for me to give you the life that I promised you, Daddy. My name is Kamel Amin Thabet.
The Sheikh is your only way in.
Please join me.
You've made a nice life for yourself here in Damascus.
When you walk into your room, everyone wants a piece of you.
Come in. Enjoy.
You can trust me with your life. I hope I can do the same. We all have secrets.
This is not a game, Kamel. You are either him or you are dead.
Nadia, I'm worried about you. When's the last time you saw Eli?
11 months ago. Don't leave us.
I don't want to go back.
You are saving lives, Eli. Remember that.
When I first became Kamel, it was just an act.
You mumble in your sleep. You sometimes shout out names.
Those nightmares that she was talking about, they're not even mine, they're Kamel's.
Let's have an open, honest conversation on what my husband does.
Taking off the clothes, he doesn't work anymore. I can't put him away.
Kamel isn't real. That life isn't real. You are Eli Cohen. You need to remember that.
It's a bit late for that.